me. What did they use for the little reeds in here?
It's a product that Woodland Scenics makes, and I'm not sure what the material is, but it comes in a package and it's kind of long, and you just take it and cut it to the length that you want, and then I just glue it in with well bond or white glue, something stronger, so that they'll stay upright as they dry. Mm-hmm. And there you go, you got your grasses and reeds.
That's nice, I like that. saw three of them. Here comes the fourth. A lot of the scenery detail can be scaled up or down depending what your model scale you're using.
another tube.
use the still camera and take pictures. But it's a soccer pitch. It's a soccer pitch that has rubber underneath it and on it, so it's like real soil. So you can see you kick up the dirt. It's like a real grass field. It feels like walking on real grass. And unfortunately, because of that, it's tiring me out. Plus, I haven't eaten, which didn't help. But, the eyes on the kids says it all.
For sure.
I can only imagine that was...
Winnipeg Model Railway Show. Wish I could have shown it to you more in depth and better, but I just didn't have the energy in the old legs today. So you got what you got. So from less than sunny Manitoba. Take it easy. Have a good one.